live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, I'm Keisha Kirkland with your update. Let's take a look at what's going on nationally. We're still seeing the remnants of Isaac moving through the Ohio Valley very slowly and to the east. And as it does that, it will increase moisture in our region. We're continuing to see humid conditions in the southeast. So with that moving through and the humidity, we're going to have a chance for some isolated showers to scattered showers today and tomorrow. Tuesday and Wednesday, we'll have even more tropical moisture in the region. And Thursday, we have a weak cold front moving in that's going to bring us rain. So it looks like you'll need to keep that umbrella handy for the next several days. Enjoy the temperatures, but get prepared for some strong storms.